Guys, you see Ethan here? I just wandered off to some small shop by the roadside. This is how it looks like. And this is in the middle of nowhere. And it's getting a little bit hungry. So I just walked in and I saw some food. Just walked in and asked him. It was just some hand languages to ask what do you have. And so I ordered a chow mein with some fried egg. And hopefully it turned out to be what I want. I'll show you guys.
Noodles?
Yeah, chow mein. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, street food chow mein and samosa.
Samosa noodles.
So thank you. This is sauce.
Sauce.
Ah, okay. So this is their street food chow mein in Nepal. So I'm gonna get myself into it and try and see how it tastes like. There is some peanuts, some chili, some eggs. Smell of cumin, some not sure what spices, a little chili. It's a little bit more on the saltiness level compared to what we have in Malaysia. But overall, it's on the acceptable level. Samosa. Let's see what's in there. So this is more like a curry puff with fillings of potatoes, some nuts. Dozens of spices in there. It's not so salty. It's not bad. I'm gonna enjoy my lunch here and I'll record more videos for you guys to see. Bye.